I was speechless. That's hard to do. For me to be speechless. Talk to anybody that knows me, that for me to be speechless and just, I felt so much love and I felt so much caring. I still smile. I still find this new level of happiness. I'm honored to be Teacher of the Year. My name is Julie Del Russo, and I am the 2019 Seminole County Public School High School Teacher of the Year. For as long as I can remember, I've always had a special place in my heart for students with unique abilities. Our program is Transition Youth 18 to 22. We are fortunate enough in the Transition Department to have a building, it's called the Iliad, that gives us opportunities to teach the students independent living skills. We also cater to students who are far more independent, far more high functioning, that are ready to go out to the world of work and prove what they can do.
One female. Okay, we keep the white copy, they get the yellow copy.
My first year as a transition teacher 5 years ago, Winter Springs High School, there was this young man, Isaac Frazier. There is tremendous potential in this young man. He lacked confidence. He was chosen for one of our post-high school programs at the Hilton Hotel in Altamont Springs. He was hired within 6 months of the internship, worked his way to the dish area in the kitchen. He's been there for 5 years now. He's been training our current interns. And just in December, he was named the Employee of the Year for the Hilton Hotel in Altamont Springs. So that goes to show you, when you instill confidence in these students, that they have the tools necessary to possess life independently. I think one of the things I find particular to Seminole County Public Schools is the family atmosphere. I transferred to Lake Brantley at the end of my freshman year, and I was playing on the soccer team, and one of my soccer friends introduced me to Joyce Tullis, who was a guidance counselor at the time. And Joyce Tullis absolutely changed my future. She made time for me and my soccer friends. She helped me make sure I had all my credits before I graduated high school. She helped me apply to colleges. I mean, she has just instilled with me a love for life and a love for others that I didn't expect to happen. I didn't see it coming, but I'm telling you, I just thank her every day. Her oldest daughter, Joyce Tullis, who's now Joyce Davis, teaches with me in the transition department. Joyce's cousin, Joni Shawls, also works in her department. I mean, who knew back in 1989, end of my freshman year in high school, that this would just evolve into basically a second family for me. So I was living with the Tullises for a little while there were some repairs being done at my house on the lake after the storm in September. So I left from their house that morning. I'm in the cafeteria working with my students, and to be surprised by the school board members in this district that I love to teach for, and then to have all of these people come out, every Tullis, every Shawls. It will be probably the best moment of my life for the rest of my life.